Mrs. Bowles? Anybody home? Hello, little cutie. Who? You looking for your mama? Oh, Jesus. Mrs. Bowles? Mrs. Bowles, are you there? Mrs. Bowles! Mrs. Bowles, can you hear me? Wake up! Wake up! I'm gonna call an ambulance.
No, I don't want to go to the hospital. Please.
Okay. You got something around here I can dress this wound with?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, don't move. I'll be right back. She should have some bandages in the bathroom. Let's see. I need this, and this, okay. And this.
Fine. Let's go.
I'm here for you, Susan. You'll be all right. I'll take care of you. Ah, I need more. Still bleeding. Stay with me, Susan. Susan, do you hear me? Susan, stay with me. Can you hear me? Not perfect, but it'll do. There, I've done what I can. That should stop the bleeding. Well, luckily, the wounds aren't too deep. Hey, how are you feeling? You okay?
My baby. My baby needs me.
Right. You stay there. I'll take care of the baby. Okay?
Do you know what to do? With a baby, I mean.
I'm a private eye. There's nothing I can't do.
Her name is Emily.
Gotcha. Hi there, Emily. So, what seems to be the problem, huh? Oh! Going by the smell, I got a pretty good idea. Okay. How do you do this again? Ha ha ha!